try to take me out the game, but ain't no stopping me. No, I'll never change and I don't owe any apologies. Yeah, fuck what they thought, I'm rising, they fall. Got all of these rules just to live by the law. This is my show, if I don't get no applause, I'm just being me, ain't no way it's my fault. No, no,
I was rocking the show back in 03. A pack of people started loving me low-key. I give them a lot of Mo-Sound, think System Cats of Motown. Rappers from Cleveland and rappers from OC. Forever bound and loving the clever sounds. Where the people seeking my evil and peeping the redder clown. Throwing down, a lot of love going round. Got the blood blowing now. It was a group effort, the juggalos and the metalheads, the thugs and college kids. They boost records no matter whose neck of the woods. Crews get work, all in together no matter whose networks. So many years but whoop whoop experts. Then something got weird just like a blue tech shirt. Hot 9-7 compared to two vets work. Pretty much said they one in the same. Ooh, that hurts, somebody you can't compare to anyone. All they knew for sure is that I'm making plenty fines. I took offense to the incredible Cindy Brung. And some juggalos took a bet and wanted to give me guns. Death threats from a couple of tough jugs. When the leader said I wasn't really giving enough love on the show to the juggalo. This is not for all of the family, but the few that's tripping to hell, you can go.
They try to take me out the game, but ain't no stopping me. No, I'll never change and I don't owe any apologies. Yeah, fuck what they thought, I'm rising, they fall. Got all of these rules just to live by the law. This is my show, if I don't get no applause, I'm just being me, ain't no way it's my fault. No, no.
Last Strictly Strange tour off of Milwaukee. 3,000 fans, so I feel bossy. Cause I remember we used to play the rave downstairs. Now we up in the room, it's real costly. All the people, they catching the chills off me. My camera crew is taping the ill frosties. From the fans, we making the ladies dance. And the ladies are elated, not sedated like Bill Cosby. They just waiting for the ooh areola. Near the end of the show, and then we do areola. We didn't see anything but a few areolas. Out of so many women, so that was boo areola. Only saw four from the stage when they up on the shoulders, you can never tell they underage. Next day when the parent was creeping on her daughter's page, saw the vid of her daughter flash and now she in a rage. She made her daughter tell authorities we made her do it. Yeah, right, more like the guy that raised her to it. My partner, oh, apostrophe, called me hostily, saying our cameras got him yelling child pornography. We've been doing areola for 8 years, now we gotta stay clear, cause some fake tears. Tried to shut tech down, so I cut that now and I bust that sound. But I bet you Milwaukee really fucked that round when a tech Nina come into your town.
They tried to take me out the game, but ain't no stopping me.
Ain't no stopping me.
No, I'll never change and I don't owe any apologies.
Yeah, fuck what they thought, I'm rising, they fall. Got all of these rules just to live by the law. This is my show, if I don't get no applause, I'm just being me, ain't no way it's my fault. No, no.
So long, Ariola.
Yeah, none of this shit is my fault.
It was fun while I lasted.